do you ever think of Gaia getting this whole recently thing screwed up and say, you know, I think you're really a plesiosaur. Or you're some kind of spoof megalodon from a really pliocene. That's really what you do. That's really your
turning
your
something into a dinosaur for their form?
Maybe too much fur anymore.
Yeah. Well,
yes,
I understand that part. Here's the thing is that in the timeline that I've suggested, when she made the Tuatha De Danann the first druids, and so she would have been working with only the animals existent on the earth at that time. So the dinosaurs, you know, except for Nessie, were all gone at that time. So that's basically what we're dealing with. Is that kind of deal with your question?
Okay.
Okay.